And breaking overnight, a young woman struck by a car while riding her scooter in Philadelphia's Spring Garden neighborhood. This happened around 1:15 this morning on the 1200 block of Spring Garden Street. Medics rushing that 20-year-old victim to the hospital, where right now she is in critical condition. We're told the driver who struck that victim was driving a city-owned vehicle. Investigators are now working to determine what caused the crash.